crafters. I can't wait to show you all the new dice that I designed for KSCraft Lover Store. And I think there are a few really fun ones inside. Let me start by showing you this set. This set this stamp I showed you. I need to stay calm. I'm so excited. I showed you in the previous video, but the seller was forgotten to send me the dice because at the moment that he sent me the dice, these were not in stock anymore because you guys all bought them. But inside is the memory dex die, so you can, after you stamp the recipe card, you can die cut it. And because I had to the chance to fill up this space, I put in a little, two little utensils that you can use as a paper clip, but also individually, and it would be nice as a decoration on your stamp set even. So I think it's a fun set to have, and especially if you are into memory dex dies, of course. Then, where is my white piece of paper? I designed two really fun with small tiny detailed decorations, two tags. And on these tags, I made stamp sets that are stamps that fit on the tags with free gifts, hugs and kisses, made with love, you are invited, have a great day, it's a girl, it's a boy, my friend, enjoy, made with care, you and me, trick or treat, hello friend, for you, candy time, and the other one I can't read because it's under the sticker, but bless you, that's the one, sorry. And you have to imagine, I designed these weeks back, so I'm already into new designs, and so I have to try to remember what words I put in all the sets that I made. So, and sometimes that can be a struggle. I will take it out of the packaging. I have one more, with also two tiny tags that look totally different. I put in the two stamps. And all these phrases, I'm not going to speak them out loud, but I think you can read them. And if not, please visit the seller store, because in the store he has perfect pictures where you can read them in your own pace, of course. Or you can put my video on pause. Then I made this recipe stamp set. And I see that a lot of you already bought the set. Thank you for that, of course. And it said scoop, recipe, dessert, pasta, cakes, grill, salad, yummy baking, appetizers, dishes, kits, sides, approved, snacks, main. And of course, I put in all the utensils that I made in dice. I put them in stamps. And I even put in quarter cup, one cup, half a cup, and one scoop. And I know a lot of you like this stamp set because I saw it sold already really well. And then one of my personal favorites, that's this set. I will take it out of the packaging so we don't have the glare. It comes with a ticket die. And it comes with these stamps. And at the side, I did not do the numbers, but I did a tiny text of with love in all of them. Only the center sentiment I changed up. And I think it's a fun set also to add to your collection. And then, a few big weeks back, I made a video asking you what you wanted to have for a box. Remember this dummy that I made? And I changed all sort of things after you guys told me that you love the box, but that you wanted to have some changes. And now it's finally finished. The seller has a complete one in his store. And I believe Craft Eccentric, the lady on that channel, made a video about how hers end up. What I did, I put in two longer border dies. I put in a center die, so you can make a hole in the top of the box, because this covers it up. And you can even decorate the hole, and I put in the word candy kiss. For you guys who want to know, a sweet lady sent me these Hershey bars. In the Netherlands they are not sold, so I needed the bars so I could make a box that fit. In this box will fit two of the standard size Hershey's, but also I have ones with nuts and ones who are thicker, and even those will fit inside the box. So all I made the box so that all kinds of Hershey bars would fit inside. And I saw you guys love the fact that I made a box for it, because it also already sold really well. Sorry, I have to clean up my mess, else I haven't got the room. This is a really big set, and this set, what I'm going to do, because it's hard for me to show you what it makes, but it makes a booklet, and it has so many parts that it's hard for me to make clear in words how it will work. But let me see what I can do. It makes a little booklet, and it has all kinds of holes. So this is a booklet that you can make, or a mini album, that's the better word, a mini album that you can make and put ribbon through it to keep it closed, or make or use the holes and put rings through it. This outer die is the spine, and with this you can make the spines to attach the inside layers to. So this can be used as to attach these parts. I put in smaller pages. I put in one that makes pockets, and in the front, you don't have to use the front of course, but I thought it was fun, I made the front that you can use these hearts as a back layer, but you can also take it out and make it more plain, and then decorate the top of your mini album with these half heart shaped dies. I hope I made myself a little bit more clear. And this one, this outer die, is the pocket, so you can attach it to this, and then you have a tag with a double fold flip. Oh well, you are crafters, you know what I mean, right? And I made picture corners. You can put your paper onto the corner, or you can use it as a picture corner. So it's double use of these corners. Just by adding the slit in the middle, you can cover the slit, but you can also use it and tuck your pictures behind it. It's a very versatile set, and it makes, I think, really fun mini album, and then you don't need any binders or stuff like that. Then for a KSCraft lover store, I also made one journaling, two journaling items. One is this one, and it contains a little suitcase with the straps and the corners that you can use to glue on the corners of your suitcase. I put in travel, journey, notebook. I put in the stars, and these stars you can use as hole reinforcers. Wow, I said that correctly. And then I want to show you a really fun one. And I die cut it out. I thought that would be more easy for me to explain how it works. This is the die set. So all the dice I'm showing you now will be in the set. You get this strange piece. You get the word coupons. You get the word stickers. You get two of these dice. You get one of this one. And it's an envelope, you can already see. And this one will also fit inside of an A5 banner die. This is the pocket, so you can make it into an envelope and not have holes in the bottom side of your envelope. I didn't want you guys to have holes in there, because if you want to store teeny tiny things inside of the envelope, they could drop out through the gap of the holes that were inside. So I made this so it fits perfectly and has no holes in your envelope. And then you maybe ask yourself, why is this piece? Well, some people like the edge of the envelope on top to be straight. So this one will be glued on here and then you have a straight edge. But if you want to have an edge that looks more like a real envelope, then you can die cut it. After you die cut this one, you can die cut it like this. And then, see, if you only die cut it, it will look like this. But if you put this part on top, like this, then you have the curve that normal envelopes tend to have. And therefore, I designed this strip. If you put it together, I can do that. I will do that at the end of the video. I will first show you all the dice, and then people who are not interested can skip that part. So I will do the rest of the envelope later, because I'm not fully ready. I designed this die. And you guys asked me for a bigger candy set so that you can make them into shakers. And I see already that a lot of you made them into shakers, especially on Instagram. I saw a few stunning ones made with this set. Excuse me, I have a frog in my throat. And then I made this set, and it states, I love you, and it does not die cut the words, it just make an impression. No, it's not an like an embossing. It cuts, but not cuts out the letters. So it states, I love you, and I made it in three different sizes, and I put in a heart that also states, I love you. And of course, I love you. Then I made these two in big and in small, and these are called, Nicole, come on, you know the word. We called them, in the Netherlands, we call them sandwalkers. When I translated the Dutch word to English, they are called sandwalk. But maybe if I show you, these are shakers. Oh, and you know, the frustrating thing is that I know the English word, but because I need to pay attention that I speak English, I can't figure out the word. But these two are the top and the bottom. So one at the bottom, one at the top. And these two are the ones that come at the side. And normally there is sand in here, and then you turn it around and it has a walk through time from the scent. But now I made them into shakers, and I made the opening big enough that you can put in beads or sequins, and that they can follow to the bottom side. So I think these are fun to have, because I didn't see anything like this on AliExpress. And of course you will find all the links below in the description box. So I made a small one and a bigger one. And you see in the video of the KLJYP store that I made a camper. I also made a food truck. And this is the food truck that I designed. I wanted to find the opening, but I think I'm going to make my own opening. This is the food truck I designed. These are all the parts, and of course you can see in the seller's store how it will look when it's finished. And you can make it in all kinds of food trucks, because I put in cupcakes, ice cream, hamburger, candy, hot dog, and sandwiches. So you can make 6 different food trucks from this one truck die set. Haha, I said that well. Oh, sometimes I'm crazy. I know. And then this was an idea of the seller, and I had something like, okay, is that something people would want? But hey, I can learn also. The seller asked me to make a nesting die set with sandwiches in them. So I designed this set that has sandwiches, but they are already buttered up. So this is your butter, and this is your sandwich. The inner line does not cut, it only makes an impression. So if you want to make it like a jam spread or something, that's possible. And I made the layer that goes on top, so you can make it into butter or peanut butter or whatever you can think of. Even sparkly stuff for on your bread. And the seller asked me to make... come on, Nicole, you know it, you can do it. A toast maker? Yeah. Let us keep it with that. And I put in 2 knives. Left and right one. I put in an egg. This is the egg, and this is the yellow part of the egg. And I put in some funny shapes that you can use. This part needs to go onto the side. That's the lever you put down, of push down when you put in your toast. And I put in a sentiment, a toast to you. I thought that was so fun. And from these dies, the last 2 will fit into the toaster. The bigger one, so the 3 bigger ones, will not fit into this opening. But then I had to make such a big toaster that it would be expensive. And of course, sometimes it's something we try to avoid making really big dies, because bigger dies are more expensive. So, last but not least, I have to say, Lotje, stop it. In order for me to show you how the envelope works, I will take my tape, as promised. And you have to put the tape on the bottom side. I think you all know, but okay, I think it's fun that I show you how to use it. After all, I designed it, so if anyone needs to know how to make it work, it's me. And then I can also show you that it doesn't have any holes after you attached it to your base. So, take off the backing, and the backings of the sides. That's always the most struggling piece. Yesterday, Lotje is, I don't know if you can hear her, but Lotje, yesterday I opened a cabinet to take something out, and she jumped into it. And I told her, hey, that's not a cabinet for cats. It contains paints and stuff my husband uses to fix the house. But she wanted to be inside. She jumped on it. I pulled her out. And now she is whining that she wants to be back in the closet again. See? And this is how the envelope works. And then you can fold your flap over. So, and this will prevent you from having holes inside of your envelope, and it will fit inside of the binder. As you can see, I made it so it fits perfectly, and then you have an envelope for inside your journaling books. I wish you all a nice day. Oh, sorry. I will show you also the other pieces, because there you can dress up the back side and the front side and use it as a coupon, envelope, see, stickers and coupons. I also die-cutted those two words so you could see how stunning they would look. I wish you all a nice day. Thank you for watching and see you soon in the next video. Bye-bye, guys.